everyone, welcome to Radium Boats. We would like to introduce a cool HD camera cape for BeagleBone Black featuring 1.6 MP camera. Let's take the tour of the HD camera cape boat. Primarily, the camera cape can be divided into two sections, the expansion board and the sensor board. The expansion board contains the data management circuitry. The sensor board contains 1.6 MP Aptina sensor. This sensor is capable of taking high-resolution images and video with outstanding low-light capability with low noise. It is also equipped with EEPROM for cape identification and pin muxing configuration. The expansion board contains a CSSP bridge connectivity device, which receives the image data from the sensor board and transfers it to AM335X using general-purpose memory controller interface. The expansion board and the sensor board are connected via 30-pin boat-to-boat connector. The camera cape gets stacked on BeagleBone Black via GPMC. Let's see how this camera cape works. We have the setup ready with us, wherein the camera cape has been stacked on BeagleBone Black. I'm going to move this camera and focus on the boat. You can see on the screen just right above how it is taking the live streaming. Great. At just $49.99, this is the most affordable camera cape for BeagleBone Black. You can program this cape to take a picture in response to any given trigger. Consider adding this cape to your portfolio if you want to make any security or general purpose camera. For detailed information about this camera cape and for ideas to help you get started, check out radiumboats.com.